I built a gaming computer less than $1,000 by using these parts. I ordered these parts on Amazon.com, and here is a list of items which I used. It has AIO RGB fans, but one thing is free, that is our subscribe button.